David's still high.
I think it is, yes.